Grilled cheese and onion sandwich. Add a little oil to your nonstick pan and dump in about a cup of chopped onions over medium heat and let them cook for about 7 to 8 minutes while you contemplate what life would be like without onions. Not good. Add a splash of soy sauce, a slice of cheese, and then some more grated cheese and let it all cook until it becomes melted and caramelized and illegally delicious. Top it with a couple slices of buttered bread and flip. It doesn't need to be pretty because sometimes the messier the food, the tastier. Cook both sides of your sandwich for about 3 minutes until the bread is golden brown and then stuff your face with this.